Hi everyone, it's Linda Little Bear. First day of sunshine for us. However, we got cold weather coming our way, as I'm sure all of you do. We're even expecting a little snow sometime this week, upcoming week, which is kind of wild for us. But that's not what I'm here to talk to you about. I'm asking you to do me a favor, and that is say no on November 28th across the United States of America. It is called Black Friday, or National Indigenous Day. What the hell of a day George W. Bush picked if he wanted to honor the indigenous folks here. He did it on Black Friday, Consumer Day is what I call it. Look, they've taken enough from us as it is, and they're taking more and more. So let's give them a dose of their own medicine and not consume. If you need to do things for holidays, or that's the time you go and get the good specials and all that, why don't you make something by hand or write a letter? Something that will be memorable. Something that keeps families united instead of divided by buying useless junk. And we do need to put the family unit back together. And I think there's no better way than sitting at home and maybe doing something with your family. So if you would please join me, maybe make your own videos or anything else, remix this one. I don't care. I don't really care. Just say no on November 28th to consuming. Stay home. Let's hit them where it hurts, in their bank. And they want our money. And so let the bank suffer. Let the corporations suffer. Say no. And I love you all. I hope everybody's safe this week with the cold air coming down. Please stay safe. Whether you like me or not, I do hope everybody does stay safe. Peace and blessings to you. And remember, no on November 28th. Peace.